A destinatory conversation. To be in a patient. Adhering to an agreement. To deter him from reading books. To deteriorate his dignity. Land in abeyance. To come to determination. To determine plans. Thanks for listening.